This old porch is just a big old red and white herped bull standing under a mesquite tree. And I would do so Texas, he just keeps on playing hide and seek with that hot August sun. He's sweating and a panting, cause work is never done. Oh no, he got them cows and that red top cane. This old porch is just a steaming, greasy plate of enchiladas with lots of cheese and onions, a guacamole salad. You can get them at the LaSalle Hotel in old downtown with iced tea and a waitress who'll smile every time. Yes, she will. I left a quarter tip on my $10 bill. This old porch is a palace walking on a main street in Texas. It ain't never seen or heard the day. A GNR and X's with that 62 poster. It's almost faded down and a screen without a picture since Giant came to town. Oh no, I love them junior mints and them red-eyed stairs I do. Well, my name is Robert Earl King, Jr. Yes, sir. I'd like to welcome y'all here to the Sons of Herman Hall. We're having a big time tonight. I wrote this song here, the Front Porch Song, with my friend Lyle Lovett back some years ago. Yeah. We lived in College Station, Texas. Woo! That's right. We was Aggies. Oh no, some non-Aggie fans. We used to sit on this old porch on Church Street, right across from the Presbyterian Church, and play bluegrass and folk music and talk about girls and where we were gonna move to when our parents got our grades. Talk about someday becoming big songwriters. And our conversations were only interrupted by my landlord, Jack Boyette, who was 70 years old at the time. He'd roll up in the heat of the day and roll down his window on his pickup truck just enough to be heard, not enough to let any of the air conditioning escape. Say, Robert Keane, Robert Keane, can you come help me for a minute? I'd spend the rest of the day mowing lawns and moving furniture, digging skinny cows out of the mud out there at his old ranch. But we always look forward to Sunday there on the porch, because being across from the Presbyterians, we'd crawl out about 11:30 Sunday morning in our underwear amongst 400 or 500 empty beer cans, strap on a banjo and a guitar, wait for the Presbyterians. We was waiting for them to come out of church so we could sing them a little gospel music, give them something to talk about on their way to Luby's. This old porch is just a weathered, gray-haired 70 years of Texas. He's doing all he can not to give in to the city, and he always takes the rent late so long as I run his cattle. He picks me up at dinner time I listen to him rattle. He says the Brazos still runs muddy like she's run all along. There ain't never been no cane to grind. The cotton's all but gone. And you know this Chevrolet pickup truck? Hell, she was something back in 60. Now there won't nobody listen to him, 'cause they all think he's crazy. This old porch is just a long time waiting and forgetting, remembering the coming back, not crying about the leaving, and remembering the falling down and the laughter of the curse of luck from all those sons of bitches that said we'd never get back up. This old porch is just a big old red and white Hereford bull standing under a mesquite tree. I know what Dulce just keeps home playing hide and seek with that hot August sun. He's sweating and a panting, 'cause his work's never done. Oh no. I've known a whole lot of old bulls in my life, and their work is never done.